Did you know you can make amazing porridge in your slow cooker? You just mix up your oats and liquid before you go to bed, and then in the morning you've got delicious porridge ready for your toppings.